Demetrius Johnson put on a show too, and it was, let's say, running through his opponent. He clinched up early on with Danny King, got checked some kicks, took his opponent down, fell into half guard. He was going for a guillotine, then fighter stood up in the first, but Johnson landed few big strikes from out eye clinch, then took his foe down and he transitioned to the full mount. In the second round, King landed few big strikes, he opened up with a great leg kick. Johnson scored a takedown into a side control position and continued maintaining the same tactics from the second round, from the first round. King got back on his feet, threatened with a Kimura, went for the armbar, but Johnson escaped, ended up in a side control, kept his opponent down. In the round 3, Johnson landed kick to the body, King got fired back, Demetrius took him down again into a side control position. King was trying to posture up on many occasions, but Demetrius put him on the canvas again. Kingad was trying to take Johnson down, but you know, he was pressed against the cage. Johnson was throwing elbows, got up via front side roll. Johnson was able to get on top and he tried to choke his opponent out, but dominant decision win after 3 rounds. Great performance by Demetrius.